Maternal oral health tells a very interesting story about how our teeth shape the future health of your child. One of the most important factors in a child's oral health is a mother's teeth, and it's all directed by the maternal gut microbiome. Your gut microbiome is like the big bang of an unborn child's dental health. Let's look at why. Gut bacteria are responsive to sex hormones. That's why we see a difference in bleeding gums during menstruation and menopause. At conception, sex hormones orchestrate a cascade of changes to the maternal gut microbiome. Your gut microbes are basically helpers to prepare your body for pregnancy. And the types of bugs that appear during pregnancy consist of those that occur in type 2 diabetes and obesity. And this is normal to an extent. The pregnancy microbiome shifts over the three trimester period, and this is influenced by what gut bacteria were there in the first place. If there's an imbalance, then we get an imbalanced response. We see this in the mouth. Pregnant women have a high risk of bleeding gums, which may be normal, but too much, and we see gum disease. Gum disease is linked to low birth weight, early births, and preeclampsia. Pregnant mothers are about 40% more likely to have gum disease than the rest of the population. It's this microbiome that is passed on to their child. This is the intricate response that continues throughout a child's life, where the maternal microbiome continues to nurture the child's microbiome through breast milk, saliva transfer, and eventually their diet. Dental diseases begin long before we ever see a hole in our tooth. We need to understand the crucial role of food and microbes and how our entire environment shapes our teeth and the entire body.